through Wednesday with a chance of rain on Thursday.